How's it going, guys? So welcome back to another video. This morning I am prepping myself and I am getting ready to go to a silica meet down in Pleasanton, California. So I am planning to leave around 9 a.m. and I'm gonna go meet up with my buddy. He drives a 91 Toyota Mark II and we're gonna, you know, drive together down there to the silica meet. Hopefully the silica meet will be a good turnout. Hopefully a lot of people showed up. So I'll catch you guys later when I get there. All right, so 2.5 hours later, we finally arrived here at the silica meet here. People started to roll in. As you can see, there you go. Right now we have about like 10 cars so far, hopefully more later. Well, this place is so nice. I never knew there's such a spot here in Pleasanton, California. It's like a park, a picnic park. Very nice. They may have like a blue little lake or a pond in the back too. Very nice, perfect day for a car meet. All right, here we go. We have a few 6th gen, mostly 7th gen. A lot of nice car. So far, so good. Hopefully more to come. All right, so about 30 minutes later, we have more Celica's owner rolling in. I think right about now we have probably like close to 20 cars. And these Celica Supra here are like the GM. They stole the show, that's for sure. This all track is really clean. Everything is very much all original.
Invited for the Japanese invitation.
You gonna do a sleepy eye on it?
No.
I think they look good.
I'm gonna go get some.
right, fellas. Right now it's just almost 3 p.m. in the afternoon. People are starting to leave. It has been a great turnout, a lot of cars, a lot of cool people. So I'm gonna wrap up my video. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day.